Welcome to the world of shit fucker. I like fucking second impact. And third strike. Taking shit health from me. He's fucking raping me with health. God damn it. Look at that shit. Oh, you slow down. Gotta be fucking where you are. His gay boyfriend can just mash out. Well, why don't you fucking fight him? Fucking stupid. Go. What the fuck? The computer, like, knows what fucking moves you're going to do. It's not like I was hitting a plastic fence. Why am I fucking way Footsies. Peace.
Final round. Go for it.
He's just like Abel in fucking Street Fighter 4. Time to lose to the a-hole. If I can't beat him, I'm just gonna shut it off and end the video. I'm gonna sit there and fight his ass. As you can see from the videos, I already suck at this fucking version of Street Fighter 2. Oh, yeah. Christ. I hate this motherfucker. He gets his health back and shit.
Into the heat of battle. Go for it.
So fucking cheap. Fucking Fucking Seth ain't shit compared to this guy. Can't even fucking match out again. Fucking perfect spacing for everything. You gotta be kidding me, I fucking beat him. That was a lucky matchup. That was an awesome fucking super right there. He got his fucking max ultra, or super, or whatever the fuck it's called in this. All I was doing was holding down. Fuck you, Gil! Wearing a fucking thong and shit. Looks like a diaper, bitch. Oh, yes. What do you say? Watch that pussy. How come then the fucking arcade version, that fucking move just beats him real quick? Watch out, pussy. See, it's bullshit. An arcade version is way different than this one, man. It's like Balrog's headbutt. I'm gonna make 5 videos of just me fighting this motherfucker. not the fucking move I want. Fucking Akuma, you're gay. You get stunned after fucking 2 hits. They want a fucking fireball. Want to do an uppercut like that. And now he's doing them all the time. Not a fucking raging demon. That was. See, that's some cheap shit right there. That is way cheaper than fucking Seth. Almost came back and won. Well, I don't know who the fuck to use. Probably not this. You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. I'm gonna say, how'd he beat it last time? Bullshit. Motherfucker, my Makaki. Fuck, now I got super. Well, fuck it, you can have a super. So just pick Chun-Li and mass kick. Well, here's my playthrough of Third Strike. As you can see, I need some practice in that game too. Yeah, it's just about 5 in the morning where I'm at, so I don't know what I'll be doing next. There, that Catherine game comes out on Tuesday, or today, or something, I don't know. Comes out this week sometime. I might pick it up and go through it, maybe record it. Anyway, I'll see you guys on the next videos. Take it easy.